something everybody wants for more. Swimming to the lands of the shimmering sands, and we drown just off the shore. All these voices sound the same. All that changes is the name. And I just wanna hear some music with some soul. So many shelter shades of gray.
Everybody wants for more. Swimming to the lands of the shore. shimmering sands, and we're drowned just off the shore. All these voices sound the same. All that changes is the name. And I just wanna hear some music with some soul. So many sheltered shades of
Okay, I am back.
Let's see, settings. I do have to change at least one setting.
Audio. Turn on streamer mode.
Because we are streaming.
Jesse, this is the festival playlist. It's a year-round guide to new events and exclusive rewards at Horizon Mexico, so make sure you check back each season to see what's on. Welcome back, Jesse.
See, there I am. Let's go there.
Around when it is safe to do so.
This game is just so beautiful.
Welcome
roundabout. Take the first exit. You have arrived at your destination.
We'll go with the M3. But yes, we are into our 18th hour. Love extra lifetime. Almost three quarters of the way done. Can you believe it? And I think we'll hit $3,000 this year. It's getting harder leading the greet, but thanks for sticking it out with me right now. The way I see it, I'll probably get one more Twitch payout before the end of the year. And maybe we'll get a few more donations before the end. And hopefully that puts us over $3,000. And if we do that, I don't know, like that means in 3 years I'll have raised $5,000, which is great. I don't have words for how amazing it is. We started today at like 1700, and people's generosity is remarkable. And if you're watching today and you go, how can I help? Know that watching, following, just being here is a great state, is a great step. If you want to donate, remember that for every $5 any of you donate, it gives you an entry into a giveaway we'll be holding at a later time. For currency cards for the gaming platform of your choice. So, not at all required to be anybody to donate, but if you do, know that besides the satisfaction of knowing you're helping sick children, you got a chance for some prizes. But just watching the streams is quite a lot. A lot of streamers really do appreciate just having a viewer. But we're gonna have some fun with Forza Horizon 5. Admire the beauty of these games. Honestly, like when I play these games, part of it is just the fact that they're almost just some of the best looking games on the console usually. Remember, while I am streaming today, there are people who are streaming tomorrow, or the next weekend, or who else knows when. Extra Life has no set requirement for you to stream on this day. And if you can't finish or do a 24-hour stream, that's fine too. Last year I did two 12-hour streams due to health reasons. So, it is just the fact that people want to help.
Jesse. That's it. It's time for an adventure. Here's the thing. It's not all about expansion. We also want to build our existing outposts with bigger race programs and more events. Expeditions into the unknown, or new adventures in our own backyard.
Please do not litter.
I'll tell her you're available. Honestly, she won't say it, but I know this is important to her.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Ooh, XP board. 1,000 points.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I really just haven't even looked the whole map yet. Honestly, that's just part of the fun. Just to see the different areas available.
Turn left.
See all the environments.
When it is safe to do so.
Ooh, we're coming up on an event here. Cool. To do that. The Riviera Sprint. All the free cars we got to start the game because we've been playing all the Horizon and Forza games. Like, I've been playing Forza since, like, Forza 2. Game file is massive on this one. I want to say it was like 120 some odd gig. Ooh, baby. Fine. Unfortunately, the one thing is because we have to play in streamer mode because, you know, music licensing is kind of an issue, you don't get to hear the Horizon stations.
which actually use a lot of licensed music. But I do appreciate the fact that they do have a streamer mode that avoids the issue for people who, like me, stream this game sometimes on Twitch. It's unfortunately less options, but, you know, it's at least a good additional feature. Zoom! Game just came out too. Yeah, maybe we'll do like an hour or two of Forza. I know I still owe Dan some Typo Man later. So we'll see when he's around in the morning. Luckily he's UK, so they'll be 5 hours ahead of me. Again in another couple of hours. Oh, cool. Which channel did they put it on? Oh. I was gonna say, I was like, wait a minute. You're not racing tomorrow though, right? They're putting. I thought you said you weren't if you guys lost today. I'm so confused, Wind.
Hey, Jesse. I know you're busy, but I have festival facilities way over capacity. So if you wanted to push for that next big expansion, that would be very helpful.
Okay. Well. Neat. Yeah. Don't disagree there.
Hey, mi amigo.
I've been working on the bocho and learning more about Papa Fernando. Come meet me when you have time. I'll show you what I mean.
400 yards. Turn sharp left.
But welcome back, Aaron. But good luck to you and Scruff, you know. Hard to root for one team over the other, you guys. And, I mean, Will's a friend as well. So, you know, I'm just hoping for a good race between everybody. And best of luck to both teams, you know. As I've said for a lot of these matchups, I said it for Rando Babies versus Amish. It sucks that Open League only brings two teams per division.
At the roundabout,
and
take the third
hopefully
exit.
There's a better option in the future. Because it really sucks when there's more than enough teams in Open League.
Safe to do so.
fill. Playoffs.
Calculating route. This is Horizon Solo. You'll be up against drivatars rather than real drivers from around the festival. If that's what you'd prefer. In 400 yards, turn sharp.
I'm gonna keep getting disconnected. Yes. It's interesting, like, you could look at pretty much every division and go, there's at least about three teams from almost every division that you're like, yeah, I could have seen them in playoffs. Some divisions have more, but I'd say there's probably about three in every division who you could say make a good case for making playoffs.
What do you think?
Ah, very nice. Where's the vulture?
Oh, I'm taking my time with it. Don't worry, superstar. Sometimes sock tampoco está tan mal.
May the best mechanico win.
Ah, so that's how it is. Okay, then.
It's gonna be nice to have the week off, though, from league stuff. I'll just be able to practice some cross keys and other stuff.
There is a shorter route. Go straight ahead.
Lots of city turns, but the next checkpoint is outside of town.
You're not making this easy. Good.
Turn left.
I know I need to practice cross keys. Not like I've gotten out of practice with it, it's just like I could always use more. And then I'm gonna definitely look into the game 4 mode and game 5 mode for a little bit of extra practice, because I don't know what I'm gonna play if it comes to it.
Hey, well done!
I'll let you get back to the garage. Call me.
Ooh, just missed the tomb, and that's for 2 stars.
Go on, amigo. Guess who has the watch running as well as it did in 1963? It would be really good for some rally driving. We could do that here. If you prefer rallycross and showing off some Gymkhana skills, we could do that here. You choose and meet me there. Hey, want to test out the watch on a rally course? Josie.
Turn left. How many roads are there? 578 roads. Good God. Clearing up the map's always funny at the end. They're like, what roads haven't I driven on yet?
Míralo. My abuelita Rosa told me about the first time Papa Fernando saw a Volkswagen Beetle, when they brought them to Mexico in 1954 to race the Carrera Panamericana.
It looks great. Can I?
You bet. I've marked up a nice rally route for you. I'll be your co-driver.
Okay. Stay on the road. Okay,
easy
sure.
Left into easy left.
Apparently they were serious about staying on the road.
Easy right, don't cut, then over a jump. Easy right, then over a jump.
Wow, even cutting corners just a little too heavy. They're like,
get on the road.
Thanks, game. Yes.
Over a jump, then water, into sharp right and surface change.
Cool.
Brilliant run. Well done. Can you imagine taking this 3,000 kilometers across Mexico back in the 50s? Papa Fernando said it was proof the Watcho could do anything.
He sounds like a great guy. I wish I'd known him.
2 stars. We had to cut 9 seconds, or over 9 seconds, for 3. It's okay.
¿Qué onda, mi amigo?
Familia has been coming to visit the Watcho while I've been working on it in the shop. They've told me the most amazing stories you wouldn't believe. Tio Oscar says Papa Fernando actually drove for a rally team for a while. He competed in the Baja, maybe even Dakar. We could recreate one of his runs. Tia Sofia told me he once put his Watcho through the roof of a building. We could recreate his jumps. Probably leave out the building, though. Your choice. I'll take care of the setup.
Might as well get the XP board while we were there. Let's see, we still need about 1,000 more accolade until we... Score multiplier. Damn.
arrived at your destination.
Oops. Keep on overshooting these destinations. I'll be very curious to see how the next actual Forza mainline game is, because I think this is, what, two Horizons in a row? And while I love the Horizon games, I do really enjoy a good, just straight up Forza Motorsport. Just a very different game, and it's always nice to play those as well. You know, getting a chance to play on the memorable tracks and all that kind of stuff. I like to drive it, drive it. We're racking up some accolades. Good. Finished first. Hip hip hooray.
I'm starting to get the feeling that if I call you after every road race win, you will get tired of me very fast.
Oh, I wanted that new car. I don't want the credits. I want cars.
Ready for a new adventure? Perfect timing. So, where shall we go? What should we do?
You want to set up a new street racing outpost, eh?
Let's say I know a guy in Guanajuato.
Guanajuato. I mean, I don't really have the difficulty turned up.
Ramiro and the extremely mysterious, you know, unknown racer who runs
maybe I should. Yo, Dapper, how's it going? At this 2 a.m. hour. Actually 2 a.m. almost. Clocks. Well, clocks. Oh, yeah. I have.
In 400 yards.
Oh yeah, in 10 minutes, it would be 7 hours from 9 a.m. I just wasn't thinking about it. I was like, oh yeah. It's just like I have all of my London, you know, I got my UK friends. And I was like, oh yeah, I can check all where are my UK friends at time wise. Or like, well, Kesh is over in France. Like, I know he's an extra hour ahead usually. So like, my UK, the UK contingent's been 4 hours all week, and it's like weird. And France has been 5 for the week, and that they're usually 5 and 6 respectively, so it's a little different. So we've still got a long way to go. It's like, where's my XP board? There you are.
400 yards. Turn left.
It would have been interesting to do a ladder race during Extra Life, but I didn't realize that Dunka had put in such a long break at the end of this day. Like, next ladder race is at 6 a.m. Like, damn it! Don't think we're doing ladder. But like, I know you do a lot of late night ladder, Dapper. I wake up and I'm like, I get the email, Dapper Warman went live on Twitch. I was like, that was what time? Oh, it's like 2 a.m. Okay. What did you have for a 1 hour seed? What did you get, like a Triforce Hunt? Beatable only? 4 crystal fast cannon, okay. I could see it.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Wait, was that Tom's car?
Right there.
That might have been Tom.
Nice ride.
I have to look good for my old compadres. And I thought, what looks better than beating a Horizon superstar into your hometown? First to the Basilica wins.
The mysterious El Jefe.
Vámonos! Let's do this!
So, there's a bit of a street scene around here.
Maybe. Back then I was just a little kid learning to drive with my mommy and my tios. I couldn't even reach the pedals. But you know, they do say that the most fierce street racer in all of Mexico comes from Guanajuato.
Ah, do they really?
Well, see, they say he's never lost a race.
I don't know, I kind of want to run grab bag this season for fun. Just to see what kind of modes I can pull.
Does this street racer have a name?
Oh, many names.
I might try to push for Cad Boots Invitational
El Ron, El Guapo,
if I get the time.
You might meet him one day, but not if you can't even beat me.
Then, like, there's the... Yo, Dapper. Thank you very much for donating $100 to Extra Life. Very appreciated. Keeps on pushing up that number. Oh God.
Coming up from Guanajuato. You see the sea at night.
And I think I want to try Gold Rush. I've heard good things about it. Sounds like an interesting mode. I think Garrison told me he ran one and said it was pretty cool.
Welcome to Guanajuato. Como la familia Mirón. Best city in Mexico. The name means Hill of Frogs.
That's not very... street racing.
Bet you've never seen a frog at top speed, superstar. Put a cafe there. Turn up. Turn up.
Sorry, folks.
That's okay. The tunnels were built to keep the city from flooding. They are perfect for El Jefe and the local street racers. Oh, and watch for traffic. These streets can get busy. What I've heard the racers find it adds to the challenge. And I mean, so I've heard.
Although I guess part of it depends on League, you know. If League schedule's busy.
You're on the final stretch. The Basilica is just around the corner.
I wish El Jefe could see us now.
Oh, he can, my friend. Now get across the finish line.
Like, it's just, I don't know, I ran like four ladder races last season.
La Basilica Colegiata de Nuestra Señora de Guanajuato. Racers come here to ask Our Lady for her blessing.
You know, I might be able to contact El Jefe. I hear he's pretty strict, but if he thinks you're good enough to join the street scene, then who knows?
Dude, I know it's you.
Está bueno, pues. Then you're in. Come on, let's go meet my compadres. Well, now my darkest secret is out, my friend. I have something else to show you. Follow me.
Where are we going now?
Out of the city, to our racers meetup.
Does your family know about El Jefe?
Are you kidding? My father would be furious, and my Uncle Carlos would challenge me to a race before every family meal.
Well, you can't keep street scene a secret anymore.
You're going to have to show these racers how it's done. They've never been part of a festival before.
Sure they'll learn fast.
Lesson numero uno. Give the people what they want.
And what do the people want?
Someone willing to bend the rules.
Yeah, I mean, there's definitely that aspect of it for me with the, you know, what else is going on, but I've also kind of just been like, eh.
Since then, the racers, the engines, the party have all...
Like, I think there's definitely times I would do more of, like, some of the Fridays I've been kind of doing while I'm pretty much running the 40 bombs usually anymore.
It was fun.
And, like, during the week, I just find other things to run.
Thanks for showing me your hometown, Remy.
My problema, my friend. Welcome to Horizon Street Scene.
An achievement. Ask any racer, any real racer. Build the Horizon Street Scene Outpost. New accolade reward. More XP.
Welcome to Horizon Street Scene. Fully approved and ready to go. Take a look.
I've set up street races all across Mexico. There's a lot of people who want to take you on. No pressure.
Okay. I guess we'll go to that one. Let's check the menu. My Horizon. Wheel spins, message center. Oh, I've got regular wheel spins, okay. Corvette Stingray. Cayman GT4. And 125,000 credits. Let's add the new cars to the shop. Okay. Car Mastery. Okay, obviously we have to do this one. It's the Extra Life Car Mastery perk, and we're doing this during Extra Life. Duh. Oh, I need... It costs 25 points. I don't have 25 points right now. Don't you know I'm racing during Extra Life? You're supposed to give me that perk.
You have arrived at your destination.
In. Whew. 2 a.m. Nope. Don't feel like changing the difficulty. Not at this hour. I'm waiting for me to just kind of nod off during a race. That would be genius. Yeah, I'm thinking the next thing we do is we do like an NMG run or a... I definitely know the feeling sometimes. I remember some of those early morning drives, dropping the window a little bit when it was like middle of December or January and being like, there's that gust of cold air to just, brace you. Ooh. Yeah, I was thinking I might run either NMG or Oko. See if I can finish a run of either. Question is, do I have the mental fortitude to try to run NMG and potentially aim for a PB during Extra Life? Like, can I concentrate that hard on an NMG run for 2 hours? It's not even 2 hours, like, let's be honest. We're talking like an hour 40. Oko would be something.
If you're interested.
Oko NMG. It's not a category, but it exists. There's a hack of it. If you like search Links to the Past ROM hacks or whatever, there's like a whole list of like different versions of stuff. So, like that no sprite thing, have you seen the no sprite? So there's actually vanilla ones, like normal map. Oh my god, no sprites hilarious. No enemies at all. I mean, your sprite is there, but it's like no enemies, no bosses. Like, where the enemies are that would, like, drop a key or something, there's just the key. Purely a movement hack. No. listed as, like, no sprite, but it's, like, no enemies. We've joked it's the NMG Rapture version. A Link to the Apocalypse. Exactly. There should be an event, like, right here, right?
Turn around when it is safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination.
Yeah, like, I think world record for the... There's actually a speedrun leaderboard in the category extensions for No Sprite. But the current record's like a 110-something, I think. I have a time submitted on the board, and it's like a 115. Like, it just shows how little things make that big of a difference. Just that ability to, like, move that way. You know, all your lines are just that much better. But the thing is like, it's got bad habits in it. Or, like, stuff that's just so not valuable. Like, Thieves Town isn't Thieves Town. Yeah, it's fun as just like an every so often, like, oh, I want to do something completely inane. Like, sometimes NMG is just like, oof. You know, you start running them and you're just like, nope, don't feel like it.
Let's see, where's another one? Ooh, there we go. We'll just go to that street race up the road. Another event. Screw that turn. That was bad.
Rewind. Sometimes you just gotta rewind a little bit. New Horizon Adventure Chapter. Okay. Where do we want to open up this time?
Blueprints for a bunch of new adventures, and you have decisions to make.
Let's open up dirt racing.
Horizon Wilds. If you love dirt racing, this is perfect.
Gotcha. I'll prep Ramiro for an expedition to the dirt racing outpost. Don't get lost in there.
Amigo! Head into the jungle? We need to find a dirt outpost and a certain big cat I've been chasing.
So many events. It's great. The big cat of La Selva.
Hola, my friend. Are you ready to get going?
Sir Rami, you said something about a big cat.
A long story. I tracked it all the way into the jungle, but lost my notes. Why don't I explain it on the way? First, let's retrace my steps. I head south, across the highway, and over the hills. Vamonos!
I thought big cats would avoid major highways.
Not this one, my friend. Mira, next, I turned off-road and hit a danger sign on the way into Mulegé. Welcome to Mulegé. My aunt, Tia Rosa, runs a stall in the craft market. She was the one who first told me about the big cat. Now I have your help, I'm sure we'll find it. Across the bridge and into the jungle. Getting close.
Hold on, Rami. You owe me a long story.
Pardon, let me explain. I was given
coordinates of where this big cat was last sighted. But the plane had mechanical problems on takeoff. I barely got it off the ground.
So you dumped your cargo?
Exacto! I lost everything and I never even saw the cat. But now you're here to help. And it's on the way. Por favor. This is the place! I left my car at the far end of the runway. All my stuff, including my notes, should be in the flight cases. Think you can find them too?
The big cat is a car, right? I'm guessing Jaguar?
Obviously! Sorry, did I not mention? It's a barn find. Drop me off at my car once you've found it.
Some vegetables, maybe?
Don't think we want to roll the car. What do you think? Somebody told me I've got to hit that case. Just a guess.
The Jaguar was abandoned by its owner 20 years ago. I've marked out the rough location on your map.
runway. I parked my vehicle in the hangar.
Fight on that one. I'm gonna have to come with probably a little bit more speed than I was anticipating.
My helmet! Gracias, my friend. I've been looking for this one.
Box. That appears to be the ramp to go get it. Would help if I don't hit that shipping container. Oops. I believe this is the way to get it. I'm just not getting enough. I'm just coming in too hot. Like that. Like, I need a little less speed. I should actually pay attention to the speed I'm going when I hit the ramp.
Hey, Remy, how come you were carrying 100,000 credits?
Oh, my friend, just some winnings I made on the street scene. Here's my car. Drop me around here when you're ready to leave.
We did all the other things, so we can drop off
Romero. Has ever seen, and we are going to give it to him.
Deep into the jungle.
Follow the river! Watch your head!
Absolutely.
He ran me into a tree. Sure, those birds are not dirt racing fans, but sure.
We didn't have them back in the UK.
Dirt jungles must be very boring. And here we are. The waterfall turned right around the corner. Cascadas de agua azul. What do you think? Is the Mexican
Odyssey.
Jungle good enough for Alex and the best dirt racers?
Build the
in
Horizon
the world?
Wild outpost.
It's perfect. I just hope the dirt race is
somehow
cased in the
yes.
Jungle.
We are still awake.
I know what you were thinking all the way through that jungle. This place would be perfect for dirt racing. Funny! I had the same thought.
Keeps getting harder, but we keep going.
Check it out.
Horizon West Coast
Wilds.
Hours, we're gonna be worse than that,
a
man.
A little festival of my own where we celebrate all things dirt racing. Oh, this is going to be good.
I've started you off simple with a few events, and the drivers and fans have challenges to match. So, off you go and get dirty.
Of course. I love the Forza games. I'm trying. Shit. I'll be right back.
Off the shore, all these voices sound.
Changes is the name. And I just wanna hear some music with some soul.
Believe me, I want to sleep. Getting to that point where it's just like, oh my god.
You have arrived at your destination.
It's almost 3 a.m. And I keep saying I want to go for this 25th hour this year. But I might pay before. But I appreciate you guys stopping in, for sure. However long you guys stay, it is much appreciated, and it is a huge help to have friends hanging out at all the different hours. I did this last year. I did 2 12-hour blocks, a Saturday and a Sunday. Started at like 8 or 9 p.m. both days and just went for 12. Easy. Gaming for 12 hours? Awesome. Two years ago, I did the 24. And we're not there yet, per se, but we're getting close to where it just got really hard to finish out. There's definitely, you start hitting that wall. I'm just taking extra breaks now, where I'm just like, okay, gotta stretch, use the bathroom, like just moving around a little bit, kind of as a little slight reinvigoration. Funny, Allie was like, oh yeah, you could just lay in bed and play. I'm like, no. If I lay down, I'm dead. That's over. I'll fall asleep on stream. Like, no joke, I'd fall asleep. An event. There's an event. That's relatively close.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left.
If you want, you can pin any of these challenges to your dashboard to track your progress.
I didn't realize how many gifts we hadn't picked up from our accolades. Because that's a lot of extra cars and other stuff.
Nice collection. Some of the cars you don't have can be purchased from the auto show directly from here.
Okay. What do we got? 5 mastery points. We've got a wheel spin. Let's spin that wheel. Just credits. Don't really care usually about credits. Even felt like I got good sleep last night, but still does not always help. There's just a certain point where you're just like, been up for 20 hours. Actually, yeah, about 20 hours. It's one of those things of, it's like, remember back when you sometimes had to pull an all-nighter for school to get stuff done and you'd just be like, you know, the next day you just soldier through? Now I'm just like, how the hell did I ever do that? What was I ever thinking? Goals to be awake so I can watch the Farm Friends Brew Crew race. I want to watch this for sure tomorrow. Who else is excited to watch that race? Everybody, right?
actually, do they already have comms for it? I should look to see if there's a comm spot. Oh god, my sleep-addled brain, comming erase. There we go. What, 3 p.m.? Totally fine. Because I don't think I want to stream tomorrow. Today. Within the next 24 hours after I finish the stream, I don't think I'm going to want to stream. That just doesn't sound intelligent. I didn't even realize that this was a circuit. But it's a circuit. Boom. Okay, another race done. Yeah, I'm gonna take a look. Commentators, open league. Brew Crew versus Farm Friends. Will and Sokol versus Scruff and Wind. Tabby Cat's restreaming. Oh my god. Typhomat crashed into me. Two ten. Okay, we're signing up to commentate a race at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. After I'm gonna finish streaming at like 9 a.m. or 8 or 9 a.m. What's the invitational schedule like tomorrow? They got any good races being restreamed? All the cars. All of them cased in. Were lots of cars. Although they also add a lot of cars later after the game comes out.
after that. That was bad. The game is on Game Pass, by the way, so if you have Microsoft Game or Xbox Game Pass for PC or Xbox, then you can play this game without having to buy it. And honestly, the Horizon games are great. Okay, it doesn't look like there's an invitational race this stream or to Com tomorrow. But we did sign up to Com Win Foxes. Or Farm Friends vs. Brute Crew. Sounded like a good idea. Let's see, let's get to the auto show. Cars. Buy? Yes. Go to the auto show.
Welcome to the auto show. Feel free to browse and let me know if you need anything, yes?
You can get the Halo Warthog. Ooh, the Ariel Atom and the Nomad. I love those little toy cars. They're so fun. $50. 15 million credit? Good God. I've just over a million credits now. Phew. Bentley. Ooh. Fancy. 8-liter 1930 Bentley. BMWs. How much are the Bugattis? Ah, there's the Chiron. The Supersport. Of course, the Veyron. And the Type 35C. Regal GNX, only 130,000 credits. A couple of Cadillacs. Can-Am, we got them. Oh my God. Got some Chevys. Lots of Chevys. Datsun. Don't worry, we'll get there. Like I said, there's a lot of cars. Exomotive or Exocet Off-Road. Lots of Ferraris, because there's always lots of Ferraris, and they're all expensive because Ferrari. Ford. Shelby GT350R. Good God, the Testarossa, 16.5 million credit. Kazen, this is what you're looking at? This one? Or is it the fact that it's an R not good enough? Oh man. No, I'm trying to keep it, you know. Let's see. Formula Drift Cars. Forsberg Racing GMC. The Vendura G1500. Hennessy, Holden, Hondas. Yo, Shireen. The Hoonigans. The Hot Wheels, the Bone Shaker. Yeah, I mean, people are going to sleep eventually. I don't expect everybody to make it to the end. Koenigsegg. Ooh, with a KTM crossbow. Another one of those toy cars. All the Lambos. Land Rover. Lexus. Local Motors. Lotus. Maserati. Mazda. McLaren. What you doing, Shireen? The Morgan three-wheeler. There you go. There's a car. Wait. Were you being given the weeks off, dude? When's the last week you raced for League? All the Porsches, of course. Oh, okay. Like you said, a few weeks. I'm like, damn, dude. Oh, Willie's Jeep. Seriously, I'm nearing that point myself. Oh, yeah? I'll try. I farmed everybody last week, but I got told that the fact that I didn't drink made it a little less valid of a farm. It's going well. As you can see, we're about 19, we're just over 19 hours in, so at minimum we got 4.5 hours left. But 24 hours is just so ridiculous. Exactly, getting there.
a part of me is just like, there's bed right here. Bed so nice and comfy. I'm just like, oh my god. Oh, but we did this for like 2.5 hours almost. Maybe we should change up again. I know. I owe Dan at least an hour of Typo Man when he wakes up this morning over there. What, they're 5 hours ahead now? So it's like 8 in the morning. I don't know when he'll get here. I'll wait still. I'm sure he'll eventually come back. And I mean, what? We're under $100 from $3,000 raised. Crazy. Insane numbers this year. If you didn't know, last year we did like 1250. So we've more than doubled my 2020 total. And actually, the amount I've raised this year is almost $1,000 more than I've raised the other 2 years I've run. So it has been a big, big year. Okay, let's see. We're up to 15 of the achievements. Not bad.